We were traveling up the Mekong Delta River. Our boat captain stopped at a little stand that made cracker bread.
It's a staple in Vietnam.
They had it wrapped up and ready to go.
They make it right there at the stand.
They made a batter with rice flour and sesame oil.
They put the batter in a cast iron type of flat iron. It's heated over an open coal fire.
After they pull it out and brush it clean, they start over again.
A spoonful of batter.
A quick flip and a fold. You could put anything you want inside. It's kind of like a rice taco shell.
We bought a few packets to go. We gave them 5 stars.